probably drop it.
Okay, now, here you have the club now. In great position, but what we've done is we've dropped it too much, and then we have to clear the left side out. And you can see how you're clearing the left side out way too much. And get to, okay, so what we're doing is we're making the first motion. It's a little long, okay, which contributes to it, but we're making the first motion down, and we're making the first motion with the upper body, and we're not moving. If you saw it from the other way, you'd see this. And then we're having to do that as opposed to over here, a little bit shorter, maybe just a hair flatter, just a hair. You gotta get that going. I could have told you this over the phone because I know you're swinging.
Feel the stuff. You're over here. Feel this. The leading everything. Get that right up because when you start getting up in here, the damage is done. It's gone that way. It's just when we get. This is one of the things. The easiest way for me to explain how, you can see how the swing works. I'll make this club go faster without moving my hand. Right? I can make that club move faster. But now, if I get here and let that club fall just a little bit, nothing happens. Okay, so once I get there, I've lost my lower half, even though the club's still back here. I've lost it. You have to maintain the bearing. If everything goes together, there's your uncoiling of the body and a great crossover. But once you get here, once these arms do that, you've lost your lower half. Okay? So now that's why I've never been an advocate of a long swing. Because in a perfect world, you can take it back long if you can maintain, keep everything together. Yeah, you'll hit it farther, but the chances that happen aren't real good. This one here, don't try to stay so tight or off. Okay? Let the head drift back a little bit. Let the spine drift back a little bit to the right. Okay, you get more weight on that right side, so you really move that right through. Feel loading up a little bit better on the right side.
Yeah.
I want you to feel if when you take it back, that your right heel is just going to drive them right down into the ground. Okay. And so by keeping that head, pretty still, and then maybe tilting, that we're kind of soft on our heel. You get older, you're going to feel more loaded. You get more loaded. Going to stop you from taking the club back so far. One of the reasons why you take it back so far is because if I'm right here, I'm not loaded. But if I'm here, I'm loading. I'm totally loaded, so now I don't have to get that drifted. But if I'm here, I'm not loaded, so what I'll do is I'll take those arms and I'll create my stretch with my arms as opposed to me creating my stretch with my coil. And there's a big difference. Okay, one, you just have to keep going back farther and farther and farther than it is. That last, as opposed to, I'm totally loaded here. I can't twist more here. There. Okay, so, okay. Understand?
Yeah.
Okay, on this one, when you hear the beep, take it back, go ahead and hit it. And I want you to feel as if you really, truly move off the ball, load up on that right side. Okay? Are you ready? Let's take a look at this.
Okay, this is your version of really moving off the ball.
But
you even remotely come close to getting outside your right leg or your right foot with your body. But you're much more loaded. And that club right there is shorter than a couple of the freaking wedges you were taking, and that's your
really?
Driver. Yeah, you nitwit. Much better follow through, much better driving of the body. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
Me too.
Okay.
Well, you're bulking up, huh?
Hey, we had our first weights yesterday. Bench press, 55 pounds.
All right.
Couldn't move my hands above my, or my arms above my chest.
Get it over there. Big turn. Good swing there. Good swing. See how the body's all the way through? That's a good swing. Okay, you feel that?
Yeah.
Okay. Some of it was is that you just weren't, you were staying pretty still over the ball. You know, understand, anytime you keep this triangle together, which is imperative that you do, that head will move a little bit. Now, we're not swaying off the ball, but there is a little bit of lateral motion with that head. Okay? But if I stay right there, there's no way that I get my weight over on our right side. Okay? Now, you're getting much more loaded to where you can really uncoil the body. Okay? Unlike what I see right now.